So we're here to celebrate an evening of beauty, my body, my face. Tell us about your beauty regime.
Well, do you know what? I have very late nights because I do a lot of the red carpets and all the premieres and things like that. So it's very important, I think, just to cleanse your face after a night, because I've got to always wear the makeup and, in front of the camera, I always have to have, the foundation and powder. So I think it's very, very important to cleanse. So my mum said, always remove all your makeup. But I sometimes don't always do it when I've had too many drinks, I have to say. But also, just to keep the skin looking good, I just try and drink plenty of water. For every glass of champagne, I have 2 glasses of water.
And that's very sensible.
Yes, that's quite a good idea. And just to moisturise and protect yourself from the sun, which is very important as well, because I do love a suntan. But I go for, I always do a bit of fake. I never really go out in the sun myself.
And what's an absolute beauty no-no?
A beauty no-no, well, I never sleep with your false eyelashes on.
I can just imagine that being a bit awkward.
Because you don't look too good. One will always come off, they'll go wonky. And I just always take off that makeup, if you can, believe me, let your skin breathe for a little bit. I know we all love to look made up and look beautiful, but let your skin breathe.
Have you ever had a beauty embarrassment, like a really embarrassing story happen to you and you look back and think, oh, why did I do that?
Oh God, many, many embarrassing. I mean, some of the makeup I used to wear, and it's always that where I used to put lots of bronzer on my face and have the very white neck and white ears and, just try and blend everything in and try and keep it natural. But I do love makeup, and they say less is more, but I always go more is more because I love makeup.
There we go. Well, thank you so much for speaking with us and sharing your beauty secrets.
Thank you.
Have a good evening.
Time.